Oh, oh.
It's coming to me. It's coming to me. Hacksaw Ridge.
I knew you were gonna say something stupid, but I didn't think it was that. Oh, it's coming to me. Hacksaw Ridge.
Eli, can I come over for Easter tomorrow?
Yeah, go ahead.
Can I look for Easter eggs and accidentally have sex with one of your family members?
Shut the fuck up!
You bitch! Oh, you do that?
What? Am I hearing
My
what?
mom told me not to do that.
Do what?
What?
Talk to the prostitutes.
Oh. Oh.
I was gonna have intense conversations with you, actually.
Yeah,
how's that? Why does this cop have a female voice?
What did you say?
How
did
you... Oh. Nothing.
Nothing.
I thought you were God.
Okay, one.
Yeah, thanks. I came.
Two,
fucking...
three, four.
Cooper,
five,
stop.
Six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Go, go, go.
Oh.
Thanks for the head start. Cooper, please, please. Can I please get a head start?
Cooper, please.
Okay,
Eli,
you guys fucking busted the car. It won't move anymore.
That was like world record time, dude. Holy shit!
I ran over some.
As you said that, I see people laying on the ground.
Hey, the hospital's here, guys. Bring me to the hospital.
Yeah, you're gonna need it.
Yeah.
Raph, you're not going up there.
Oh, I will.
Look at that old dude.
Oh, I will.
Stay under my car.
Dude, you're doing the George Floyd shit, bro.
The George Floyd shuffle.
Oh, yo, 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 yo.
Fire, bro.
He's
on fire.
No.
Not again. Not again.
Yeah. Hey, boys. I made it to
what
the boss years.
What the fuck?
Okay.
What the fuck?
Bingo, yeah. Alright, where'd I get? I turned around to see
if it was on Isaiah or I can't remember.
Oh shit, the train is here!
Isaiah!
Orangutan, I hit my banger. Hit my middle finger. Hurt
well, this
like
part hurts when crap. To push out my butthole.
What the? He sounds like the girl from SpongeBob that's like SHOCKWAVE. It's so funny when he
it's like a, like especially if he goes to sleep first, you're just like trying to sleep and you hear him.
Who, Eli or
yes,
who?
Yeah. Yes.
What do you mean? Like
no, like actually like
she works at a Burger King, don't she? That's basically a strip club.
Does she actually?
That's basically like a strip club.
Sophia Zabel and Ava Norman, if they had to wear those, they would have thy biggest camel toes.
Thy
probably not even camel toes. They would be like
Aiden. Like, was were Brutus's thrust like audible?
I don't know. It was like in like sixth grade. It was like 3 years ago. I don't know. Bro, all the high-ass people coming out here.
I have dingleberries.
What? I said.
Dingleberries. Dingleberry.
You should eat all of them.
Kurt, come here.
What? Okay, we need more would you rather.
Kurt, you didn't tell your mom's kushu was the wettest piece of shit I ever slapped.
The wettest piece of shit I ever slapped.
What? Oh, I've got one more sandwich left.
What? Is this your knife today?
Would you rather die quickly and painlessly, or be in severe pain for 6 months?
No. What?
6 months.
6 months in excruciating pain, but
yeah,
you die, you survive. But you survive in the end.
Because maybe you get to see the Easter Bunny on the last day.
Maybe.
Yeah, it's all worth it now. Fuck, marry, kill Martin Luther King.
Who?
Who's Martin Luther King? Okay, so would you rather
fuck, marry, kill Martin Luther King?
Who's Mary?
Which one of those three options? No.
Who's Mary? Okay, this is exactly what it says. Would you rather eat baby food for 18 months or eat mommy and daddy for 18 months?
Eat mommy and daddy.
Can I pick whose mommy / daddy I want to eat?
Yeah.
Obviously baby food. What?
Would you rather have intense anal sex with Biden or Trump?
Neither. I feel like Trump's asshole is more well kept than Biden.
What? Yeah, it's more well kept.
Every day.
I don't even need, like, again, neither.
Sit on a dick and eat cake, or sit on a cake and eat dick.
That's actually like a really good one. I would like, I want to do either of them, but yeah, probably sit on a cake. I would not ever.
You would eat dick?
Yeah.
Would you rather be Albert Einstein or Adolf Hitler?
Albert Einstein.
Einstein.
Hitler.
Would you rather, for the rest of your life, survive off of eating earwax, or survive off of eating your boogers?
Definitely my
problem. The boogers have a flavor?
They have salty. Unless...
Would you rather have to breathe manually, or pump your heart manually?
Breathe.
Pumping my heart. I don't know, what would I do, like, punch my chest, or like...
No, like, you'd have to consciously think about it, like...
Oh, okay. Because I don't know like what that feels like. I've been living like that my whole life, you know?
You couldn't sleep.
You would just die in your sleep.
Oh,
would you rather live your life as a quadriplegic or be dead?
Who's...
Be dead.
A quadriplegic is someone without any arms, yeah, like any dead. Limbs of any kind.
Bye-bye.
I'd probably be
know
dead.
That as Nugget.
I love Nugget Porn.
I love. Yeah, it's like.
I just like seeing awful. People get thrown around.
Would you rather eat a solid form of milk or drink a liquid form of pizza?
Solid form of milk, it wouldn't even be that bad. Like
it'd be like jello milk. Milk jello.
I feel like that wouldn't even be that bad. Pizza water, like though? Oh my god. That would be horrible.
Dude, like all the snot came out of your nose.
Do you always have to like sneeze? Like, I feel like you bring your mic closer to your face when you sneeze.
Would you rather find the world's best Pokemane card?
Pokemane card? That's or... Eli. Eli's gonna insta lock that one.
Yeah,
bro, I would want Pokemane cards.
Find expensive.
They're not very expensive. If I have a very expensive lawnmower, why would I want that?
What? Isaiah, I have one for you. Would you rather have sex with your sibling or get $85,000 cash?
Shit. $85,000. Would you rather have diabetes or herpes?
Diabetes? Would you rather have an STD or would you rather shit bricks or piss stones?
Shit bricks.
Imagine a fucking rectangular prism coming out of your ass, like. Would you rather lose the ability to, like, pee or poop?
Pee.
But the items that come out of that function, so like, let's just say you stopped peeing, you'd start peeing out your ass.
Oh.
And I'd rather do that than have to force poop out of my fucking urethra.
Yeah.
Imagine
yeah,
how
like
bad
constant
Cooper
choke.
Would have it. Like, he said,
yeah, but his shit is like borderline liquid, so yeah, I think he'd be fine.
It would just come, anyone looking you in your urinal would be like, what the fuck is that guy doing?
I feel better.
Whoever is, like, Cooper's, like, family members, like, they have to smell that shit 5 times a day. Would you rather have skin that changes color based on your emotion? Or have tattoos appear all over your body that decrypt what you did yesterday. Like I said, you would jerk it off. Yeah.
And like the video you watched.
Yeah. It's just like, it has like your.
That would suck to change color though. Like, yo. Like, yo.
Why? Why the fuck? I might sip the syrup straight. Drowning my emotions in a bit.